life, man. People grow up in this neighborhood and they say it's hard as hell, but they love it and they're true to it. And they believe, they live by what they learn in this neighborhood. Regardless of how, even though it's the most ghetto place in Panama, it should come that way.
Okay, well, it looks like a...